Hey guys, it's Erin with Ease Deals and Steals, and yes, I tried to do this live, but internet connection, it won't pick up, so we'll just do it live, but you'll be watching it later when it's not live. Okay. So I come into this store, and I think, I don't know, this is number three, I may or may not find anything, right? When I was walking by, there were some people at the kitchen, like washcloths and towels, and that's one thing I've been trying to get, and I'm like, oh man, you know, so I went over to the plastic. Well, I found some new stuff that I haven't found before, and then I get back over here to the kitchen towels, and they miss stuff, so I'm like, okay, it's time to start recording, okay? So, guess what I'm doing? Yep, I'm flipping it. Okay, so when I walked by, you know, they're obviously here. I see them scanning. Well, they obviously just scanned. I don't know. These were in front. They're not. But then this was hanging there. And it was even bent, like somebody had scanned it. I don't know. And so the gray, those are the ones that are a penny. Okay, and then all these, sorry, I gotta get used to this landscape, all those were behind those, okay, so then, you know, I'm looking here at the washcloths, and the tan washcloth didn't go, but then I look down, and there's a whole stack of red. And guess what? The red did go. And they didn't even pick them up. Alright. I noticed this sitting here. Well, but it is a core product. But I am going to go ahead and scan more of this stuff. Because I found some different stuff in the plastic than what I'm used to. One thing somebody had showed me at one point, but then these other things, I haven't seen them. So I am gonna check all this stuff to make sure something else isn't going to. I don't believe the blue. I think the blue stays, but yeah, we'll check to make sure. I've already got a charger on one phone. Yeah, it's complicated. Okay, now check this out. These are now pennies at Remodels. I haven't seen these. Somebody else told me about, but I hadn't, it hadn't went yet at any of mine, but it's going at this one. So, got ourselves some kitchen items, some kitchen cloths, some towels, some containers. I saw a lady with a cart full of sheets, and this is, like I said, number three, so good for her, because a number of people had already been through here, excuse me, but we're still going to make sure that there were not any hidden anywhere, because you never know, because it is, some stores, there's only a couple, In some stores, there's like 10, you know, so make sure you're checking. It's the MO656. An interesting way to do it, I guess. I would assume, yeah, there's the MO065. I'm sure this has just been repackaged to sell, but I'm gonna check it because it looks pretty, thrown together. Come on, internet. And guys, I know sometimes you guys are like, how does your stuff go so fast? It just depends on, it really does depend on the internet signal half the time. Come on. Ugh. And I get the please try again. And when it does that, just do it again. It could have had a glare on it. It could have gotten blurry. Saying, holy crap, I'm standing here talking the whole time, and yeah, look, yes, that means that's the second set I got today. I got a white set at the other one, and that lady had a cart with like 3 or 4, I thought king, and at least 3 full sets. Heck yeah, baby, that's $25 sheets. Now, I still want to know what this one is. And it does not want to tell me. I know I'm wasting my time. It's probably just the real price. Okay, I'm about ready to give up on you. Well, if that was it. Oh my god. Okay. We're gonna make sure nothing else. Trying to hide in here. Nothing else. I cannot believe she missed one. I thought for sure she had them all. Goodness. I did already check a comforter, or a quilt, but I'm going to check another one, and I am going to check this foam thing, even though it doesn't go, but I do like to check stuff here and there to make sure that nothing has changed, just like I scanned those plastic things, and I had no idea. And just to make sure nothing, my battery's falling, super crazy happened. Nope. There she goes. Yeah, yeah. That's right. Okay. Now. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay. Okay. Everybody calm down. Can we get any? Two color baskets, no. Anybody leaving some storage bags? Oh, I believe they might be. See what's about here. Those don't go. Those don't go. They don't think those go? So we're gonna do some checking. Yep. So there's your blue and pink or whatever. I'm positive these don't, but I'll show you just so you know. Because I think this is the extra, extra large. Okay. Now let's find. I know these don't go. Those all ones. Okay. What about these? That's the same. Whoopsie. Same. We might just have one. It's okay, fine with me. One is better than none. I do want to check that one. Awesome, I thought so. That's the same. It looks different, but this one also goes. The whole box of them. We are gonna keep this party going. This 'tis a good day today. I tell you what, I'm really liking this day so far. I know these haven't been going again, but I still check. Ooh, somebody stealing some? Probably not. Check. Come on. Yeah, and I know these ladies. They were ahead of me at the other store. They were ahead of me at this store. And the other store. And yeah, make sure you guys look really well. Don't just get all caught up in the moment and grab and run away. Make sure you really pay attention, because you could be missing stuff. See if there's any lamps that have blended in. That's a negative. Aw, looky, looky. There's another purple dot, Minnie. Well, I just love you, purple dot. You just keep popping up all over the place. Sweet. Heck yeah. Okay. And at the last store, the cashier actually has 7 children. Yeah, you heard me right. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Mm-hmm. They're from the ages of 14 to 17. There are twins in there. Hmm? And on top of it, they foster 3 children. Oh, looky, looky. I believe those are $6 baskets. They should be on the shelf. And a penny. I'm gonna have to, oh dear, Anyways, three foster kids that are like 2 and 3. So I ended up leaving her. She told me what her vehicle was and left a whole bag of books. I posted the picture of the books and coloring books I got. Well, like I gave her half of them. Well, you guys know I have a lot of books and coloring books, and I donate a lot of them. And especially, foster parents. Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay, I'm going to have to set you down to attempt this here feat. Now, what is going to be my best? Okay, let's just think about this. I need, oh yes, a handle. There we go. Also, this is the Downy that's only 95 cents with the coupon. Just so you know. Gonna get us a handle. Nothing real flimsy. Nothing real that's gonna flop around. Here we go. Okay. But it's got a toaster in it. So I'm gonna have to catch it. So I gotta put you down. If you hear a loud crash, I'll be okay. I did that totally professionally, and they're the $5 ones that aren't pennies, so I did that for nothing, but you know, you'll have that sometimes. Ooh, hello hangers sitting here that shouldn't be. Let's have a look-see at you. So I hope everybody is doing well at their remodels. Nope, those are a dollar. Or at least having fun, meeting new people, being friendly, you know, that good stuff. Nope, those either. They're just hanging out there for fun. I was gonna say, I swear I was just in the hangers. Something smells funky over here too, I tell ya. Whew. Make sure we don't have any other purple dots stashed over here since that one rug was. Or the brown dot. If somebody never came back to get theirs. You never know. No. Okay. Better put our moppity mop up. Okay. What else? We have a lot of these, but I don't see any besides. I think these are the new ones. I don't remember. No, they're marked down, or they are $2.70. Those are different. These used to go. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and check these just to see. No, sorry. Scan for me. Nope, $2. Okay. I checked those over at the other, with the other plastic stuff. See what we got here. I'm gonna double check, but this stuff doesn't go anymore. Yeah. Boo. Okay. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see what we got down here. So yeah, toys did not go here. So there's really not anything I'm looking for other than if there's some strange chance there could be a yellow star, which is unlikely but possible, or if there are any of the art craft things mixed in with the toys. Because this is a spot that people like to stash. Looking up here. Okay. They're old. Lights are gone. I don't see any vintage. This is the side wing I've talked about, if the toys go. But ours don't. The food went. I already checked it. I actually checked it first when we came in. I did see one store had the plates going again. But I don't remember which one it was. And it's not this one. And their dollar aisle wasn't going. Mixed in here. Any shoes? Any of our crafts? Now, there's this one there's one that's a blue star, and it is still full price. This one pennied, but then some stores reset. This one, awesome. They did not reset. So that is an old one. Perfecto. I'm liking this area. I'm glad I got my bum out of bed today. It was rough, actually. I was really excited last night, but then, I don't know, this morning I just was not so excited. But I am glad I got up. We want to make sure we don't have any purple dots hanging over here. It was me. Everybody's okay. Whoops. People over there saying there's a purple one. Ooh.
That's me.
These usually go in the craft. Oh my goodness. Okay, so these usually go in the craft section. Awesome. They hid them where they stashed them over here. I do not know if I just lost you because I dropped the phone. So if we just started back up, hi, I'm Erin, Ease Deals and Steals, and we are in a remodel, and we are getting lucky. There's been a number of people that have already been through here. I am finding purple dot. Found sheets. Kitchen towels, kitchen dishcloths. Kitchen plastics. Because oh my gosh, have I said how excited I am? Because I'm still excited. Ooh, what if we found purple dot pillows? That would be mind blowing. Those are red, right? Not pink. Yes. That would be so cool, but I don't see. I don't see ya. The ones we want. That's had the tag cut off. What's this one? Of course. Well, let's scan it and see. I think it's just a red, so I don't really understand why it would be. But you never know. Nope, yeah, see, it's $12. Okay, let's carry on. Let's carry on. Okay. We got red on. We've got, now here's the ones, are these the same? Well, we'll see. I did look this stuff up ahead of time, I swear, but once you look at 7 stores at a time, it's really hard to tell. Yeah, these aren't. I haven't found any of mine that had plastic or paper one besides one had some of the styrofoam plates going, and that was it. That was it. Obviously. This is. Well, hopefully we can get through here. Ooh, I haven't seen that for a while. It's probably still full price, but we're gonna check it. It's awesome. Dang. That's still good for $10 though. Okay, what about these up here? I know we have Blue Star, but you could have mixed the plain ones in with the blue star. So we're going to check to make sure. Yep. They are all blue stars. They are full price. Okay. What else shall we take again to add? I feel like it was a set of four. Right? But that's new. Yeah. I'm really just, you know, trying to fill randomness. I wonder if I wouldn't think books went based on the number of books I see right now, but that does not mean a thing. So let's check this out. We're gonna start with the peekaboo. You normally only have to scan four or five to know. Yeah, see, that one's full price. What else do I know? This one. Yeah, books didn't go. Now, there could still be old books in here, you know, like the Bindon books that I've talked about, but I'm not really going to take the time to look for those right this minute. We are going to look for the gold cups, which I keep missing. Look for the gold candles. And they are also gone. It's the gold and the silver candles I have found, I think. No, that one's full price. That one's, dang, no gold. Okay. Alright, we are in our lovely sock section, and I already see something that should be. Yes. Ma'am. So, obviously, if they missed that one, then they could miss other ones, right? Right. So we're gonna, let's see, we're gonna go for any of the colored heels, because they stick out. No. Anything that says extended size on it. These are women's crews, but there is an extended size. Whoopsie. And it doesn't look like any of these are the extended size. So, they might have just missed one. But what's up here? Just a regular. Okay, now let's look for the extended sizes of the, there you go, 11s and 12s in the underwear. Oh, look at all those. And I will scan. That's the size 11. And that's the size 12. All right. We got any more 11s and 12s? Well, here's one hidden. Hipsters. I need to check those. 10A8. Now, the 6 briefs, also penny. Not bikinis. Not hipsters. Only briefs. High cuts, high cuts. No briefs. What's that mean? 10. There's another 11 that was smashed in there. Six brief. Six brief. Let's check them out. Yep, we've got our size 6 pennies. Oh my gosh, I can't believe all these people have missed all this. This is just nuts. That's another one. Nuts. Okay. Well. Now we're gonna keep them. Pull any of these boxes down. Oh, okay. Just so you know, I went through them, but I did not pull them down. We've got, I think, the string bikinis or pennies. Let's see. Oh, goodness. Yes. String bikinis. So an employee just came over and started pulling boxes down from the top shelf where I just was and started scanning everything to see if they were pennies. Whoopsie. Tell me these are more big and tall. Dang. Dang, dang, dang. Oh well. We already got our big and tall, so we're not going to be too upset about that. all of our gray t-shirts are gone. Yeah, so she did not look very happy to be scanning. And she didn't look very happy when she looked at my cart. Oops. My bad. I'm sorry. I know all these other people didn't find anything, but just because they didn't doesn't mean I'm not gonna. And I feel like they've reset my freaking neon men's underwear. Dang it. It's too bad. That's really too bad. Why are these boys over here by themselves? Well, let's just see. Just because they're full price and nobody put them back. What a surprise. Medium. Where are you? There you are. I guess I should have paid more attention to these again. Because these were... No. Okay. So what we're looking at, men's. No, these are all 2XL. No 3XL. Oh. Just as I said that, we do have 3XL and 2XL. I believe these go in both sizes. In the men's briefs. There's 3XL. Whoops. 2XL. Yes! Oh my gosh, and the crowd goes wild. Look, we're filling it up. We're filling it up. Okay, I'm still excited. See if we can find anything in tall, hidden. Anybody hide any socceroos? It's not looking like it. Okay. Let's back now. Let's look for any of the boxers that look out of place with the stripes on them. Or the neons, which we just saw did not change. Dang it. Okay. I swear I never get to the shirts every time unless they're hidden behind somebody else's. And it doesn't look like we're going to get lucky on any of... Well, wait. No, this is the one that's full price, isn't it? I'm pretty sure it is, but we're going to check it. Because I have a friend that needs some of these. Yeah. Full price. Okay. What else we got going on over here? Oh, the craft. The craft section. Get on the 8x10s. Okay. I wish that $6 set would go every time. I feel like this goes, and this goes, and these go. Let's check it out. These go. Okay, well, let's just start here. That is right. if it's all. Oh my God. I think it is all of them. Let's see. Yep. Another one. Of them. All right, let's start grabbing. And notice they're all marked new. Stuff falling everywhere. It says metallic 5 count. That's not a 5 count. Solid 5 count. We better check these. Because they might have them in different spots. Okay, that one is. And that one is. That one is. Okay, maybe it is all of them. The tags up there say different stuff. That one is. All right, let's double check this one. This 2-pack. And that one is. Sweet baby. Okay. Oh my gosh. I don't even know what all to scan. I don't even know. I'm so excited. I feel like I want more of these brushes to go. Dang it. Oh yes. The kids' brushes. 37 count. Yes, they go. None of those. Okay, let's check our, I thought, well, oh yeah, the silk cord. Yep. Oh gosh. And then we've got these. Yep. And then we've got these pony beads. Nope. But see, there's different ones. These are the translucent. The translucent, I think, are. Yes. The translucent beads are. The solid are not. So these are not. But these are. I wanted some of the magnets. I didn't know if those went or not. I didn't think they did. No. Ooh. Yes. See, I don't know what way did the food magnets go? Let's see if any of these do. The mandala? No. Sun catcher? No. Sun catcher paint? No. Rainbow sticks? No. Big glitter tape. Let's see. No. These are the butterflies. There's our food one. There's our flower one. Okay. Oh, we know this is. I am so glad I took the route I took. I did not expect this. Okay, excuse me. These weren't going anymore for me, but I just want to make sure. Too bad. And any of the wood panels going? We lack those. Nope. Board. Nope. The little sketchbooks are gone. The 8x10s are gone. Okay. Well, thank you, craft section. I don't know. I'm probably missing. You guys are probably going to point out that I've missed something. Because I don't know craft section that well. Okay, well, hopefully I didn't miss anything too exciting, right? Oh yeah, my phone's down to 26%. This one's down to 23%. Oh my goodness. I still have like four more to go. Okay. Keep on trucking. I cannot. I know. How many times have I said that? I'll stop. I don't mean to keep repeating myself. But, like I've told you guys, I mean, I don't. I am 2.5 hours away from home. So I had no idea coming into any of these stores what it was going to be like until I got here. And I definitely didn't know, you know, once you're not part of the first group of people coming in, if you're going to get much. You know, it depends on how good those people are that get there first. And how good, obviously, the workers are at pulling, if they do pull. I don't know if they pulled here or not. Like I said, I'm late getting here, so I have no idea. But I'm loving it. I am freaking loving it. We're looking for Green Star. Oh, that's a lot of hats. And I see fluorescent bandanas. And yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I do not. For the most part, I can't answer messages on Sunday because I'm on the road. Number one. Number two, I'm recording. I don't have the battery to keep my phones going with navigation and scanning and answering messages and recording and. So I'm sorry. But like I've said before, if you have questions, you need to ask those the night before, or really, I need you to ask me like, you know, Friday or Saturday. But that's why I did the last minute thing last night. Because on Sundays I am rushing to get places. Doing recently. No, those are 563. Still not a bad price for jeans though. Do you see this?
Yes.
I'm gonna celebrate in the car by eating my marshmallow pumpkins. Oh yeah. Oh yes. All right. I know this video's lasted forever, but I mean, this is a remodel, yo. So you gotta make sure you're looking. Because if you look hard enough, you walk in and they say, oh, there's been so many people here. There's been so many people here. And then you even talk to the lady with what you think is all the sheets. And it's like, oh, good for you. You got all the sheets. And then you still find sheets. It's amazing. So don't ever let anybody else tell you you're not going to find anything. Because you can still, I don't know, you know, you can still find a few things. All right, hopefully I'll talk to you soon. Wait, we're going to check these diapers real quick. I don't think any of the diapers were over here, but if I could get some diapers for a friend, negative. Okay, peace.